on, entertain me.
Or
buy some shit from me.
Look down, Marlon, and the peleas de gallos.
Finally, some fun. Do you like funerals, animal fetishes, and chemical weapons? Well, I got a treat for you, Danny. A whole cajita of crazy shit.
So you sell goods out of your taxi. Smart.
Yes, and I get hot gossip from my fares. It's how I found out about this crazy shit on the market.
Castillo's military created a chemical weapon called PG-24DX. They're going to use it to break your revolution and then get rich selling it to the highest bidder.
That can happen. I need to stop this.
If you want to stop this, you need to steal it. But the weapon is highly unstable, and the military keeps it locked away in coolers. Look for the Singao in charge. They'll have the keys.
They always do.
Oh, I almost forgot. If the sample gets too hot, they'll be scraping you off the ground with a shovel. So, once it's out of the cooler, you got to keep it from overheating. Stick to the shade and use water.
I'm glad you remembered to tell me that part.
Once you have it, I'll drive you the hell out of there. But don't think those assholes are going to just let you walk away with their secret weapon.
Oh, I don't. Let's do this, Lola. All right. Where are you taking me, Lola?
To the fucked up villa of Señor Álvaro Rocco. Come Mierda loves his crocs like it's going out of style. Piss him off and he'll become pet food. We got a window of opportunity. Rocco's holding a funeral for his beloved croc, so his security will be distracted.
The weird just got weirder.
Crocman is a weapons dealer. He's about to ship one overseas called PG-240X, but I think Libertad should have it.
You and me think alike.
Just pop open the cooler, grab that weapon, and get the hell out of there.
Okay. Keep the motor running.
Got a bunch of ammo in the trunk if you need it, Guerilla.
Just heard the cliffside trail southeast of the lighthouse isn't heavily patrolled.
Where did you hear that?
Danny, people love to talk, and I love to listen. You'll learn.
I live for the action. Wish I was on the revenge squad.
Revenge squad?
Sí, I keep forgetting you're new.
Un poquito.
Rocco picked a squad to kill all the jaguars in the area. Revenge for his pet crocodile.
His croc was killed by jaguars?
Sí, some cat got into the villa and pulled it out of the enclosure.
It's fucking weird how much he likes those things.
Little advice? Careful who you say that to.
Good.
Fucking move! Don't get up!
Thank you. Hey.
Stay strong. Hello there. Oh, yeah.
Yo no me enlisté para hacer esta porquería aburrida. ¿Y por qué siempre nos toca esta guardia? Voy a pedir un traslado. Yo no me enlisté para hacer esta porquería aburrida. ¿Y por qué siempre nos toca esta guardia?
Está.
window!
¿Dónde te escondes?
Over here! Hey, cover me! Keep up!
Over here!
Hold on!
Hang on there!
Movie, cover me! Verás qué pasa!
There you are! Fire! Move!
There, there!
Need better
hey,
line of fire!
My body!
Over there!
Thank you.
Hey, be careful.
Our chickens will be safe. Well, at least until they go in the crocodile pit.
That's what they're for.
Think I can give one of the bigger ones to Sergeant Naranjo?
Por qué? You want to end up as croc food yourself? It wouldn't be the first time, you know?
Naranjo has always been good to us. He deserves something special.
Story of your life, just because of the cost of him.
Ay, cállate, hombre.
Found a body.
Donde esté?
There you are! No! Be better! No! Ayo! Ayúdame! I'm fucking pissed! Grenade! You're fucking dead!
rápido. Adelante. Tengan cuidado. Esto es peligroso.
Shit. Better be careful.
Lola,
Your intel was solid. Rocco loves him some Crocs and is totally beyond help. Know where the weapon is?
It's in the cooler, but I'm guessing only Rocco has access. Do what you gotta do, Danny. Just don't become pet food.
Don't worry. I think Rocco's kids like more expensive cuts of meat than me. Thanks for the key, Crockbread. The cooler.
Someone open the cooler!
Good news, Lola. Rocco's with his Croc in Swamp Heaven. I got what we came for.
Nice work, Danny. On my way. Careful with the PG-240X. It's highly volatile.
Muchas gracias. I was trying to forget about that part.
Just keep it cool. Try to stay in the shade. Get it in water as much as you can, and you'll be fine.
You'll be fine, she says.
if I don't get these in water soon!
I think I lost them.
Coño.
¿Qué?
Cojone! Where can I cool this down?
I'll get you, trust
me. Water over there.
Water!
Coño!
got you!